real person that caused the rain. I was working out the other day in my gym, and this girl just started, like, jumping up and down, saying that she made it rain. And it was crazy. I mean, she was going, woohoo, I made it rain. I didn't believe it, but... Oh, hey, you know, that reminds me, you look just like my best friend, who is, you would love this, he actually is out in L.A. now, and he is a writer for movie business. Yeah, that new Tom Cruise movie where he plays a girl. Yeah, he wrote that. Yeah, he wrote that. I'm excited. I mean, he said if it makes it, he's gonna fly me out to the big red carpet thing and everything. It's gonna be good.
Shut the door.
And so, anyway, I was really, really. Oh, do you care that I'm talking to you? I'm just waiting in line. My grandpa. Had to put him in the nursing home. Anyway. Have you ever had to do that? It sucks. Yeah. He was, you know, he's this cantankerous old guy, and he was so feisty about going. I hated it.
He'd not be doing it.
And he was just going on and on about the fact that. Thunder. He kept going on and on about the fact that he was an antique, like he still needed, you know, to feel like a human, and spurting all kinds of stuff about waiting room for God. I'm glad you never had to do that because it's tough. It's tough, tough.
Sure, you don't.
And I'll let you order.
You about to dinner.
And that's doing the new Tom Cruise movie, and she's an actress. She said she had this kissing scene with Tom Cruise, and she said his breath stinks. Like, she could not believe how much it smells like poo. It's just crazy. I know. All right, man.
Check it out.
So, can I get a number one, please?